The retail price? Oh, Thomas, what you do? $1,200. Alexandra. Over there, Alexandra. Thomas.
Woo! Is this real? Can you pinch me?
Thomas, I don't know why you decided to get so fancy right away, but you went just a dollar over. Sorry. Alexandra, oh, welcome to the stage.
Thank you.
You made it. Everybody was so close. You're only off by $50. And you know what you get for only being off by $50?
$100?
$100. Sure.
AMR,
George, what do we got for?
Oh, way more than $50. A new car!
Oh, my God.
Now, what would be better than a car instead of $100, George?
Huh, well, I guess it would have to be another new car!
Goosebumps and everything. Yeah, really weird. We got one car, we got two cars. Hey, James, how you doing?
I'm doing great, man.
That seems odd in America to have something that's just two of something, right, George?
Well, I promise that it's no more cars. What it is a new SUV!
Alexandra, welcome to one of our most popular games. It's called Triple Play. Now, there's three cars. Now, the problem is you can't just win the one car. You can't just win the two cars. You have to win all three cars.
No pressure.
It's all or nothing, Alexandra.
Wow.
All or nothing. But
that's like life.
Three cars. Yeah, it's kind of, well, that's not my philosophy of life. But yeah, it's just kind of like life. George, all she wants out of life is $100 and all or nothing.
I'm stage shocked. I don't know what I'm saying.
let's tell her about this first car. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go. It's the Nissan Sentra SV. Comes equipped with a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, splash guards, and clear rear bumper protector. It's the Nissan Sentra.
Thank you, Alexis. Hey, James.
Hey, buddy.
What's going on, buddy?
Wow.
James O'Halloran came all the way from Australia just for this.
Oh, wow.
Literally, he just got off the plane like a couple days ago. Wow. So, here's how the game works. We're going to start with just two numbers, 20,940 and 23,881. Which one of these is closest to the price of that Nissan Sentra without going over? If you're right, you win it. We can go on to the next car.
Without going over. I'm
going to go with 23,881. It is...
No.
Well,
oh, no.
Alexandra, that's the game right there.
Oh.
Now we have to stop. There was a $21,000 car. Alexandra, come here. You get to spin the wheel, maybe get to the showcase round.
Yes, okay. Woo,
you get to meet,
you.
Be friends on TV.
Sure,
how
about that?
Let's get another contestant. Oh, let's get another contestant up here, George. Who you got?